What are you doing right now?
I'm studying for the exams.
Oh, really? Let me see.
Okay, here you go.
Oh, I see what you're reading right now.
You're reading about the American Civil War, huh?
Well, let me ask you this about the American Civil War. What are the two major issues that causes so much conflict between the northern and the southern states?
I think it's slavery and states' rights divide America, and plantation owners wanted slavery. Would that be correct?